New at 6, Madisonville Mayor Glenn Moser has died from COVID-19. The vice mayor says Moser was on a ventilator. Flags in Monroe County are flying at half staff to honor the mayor who died last night. On Facebook, Monroe County Mayor Mitch Ingram said Moser was a dedicated servant who found joy in working for the people of Madisonville.